Introducing the challenger from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, Booker T. And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, The Game.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
This showdown boils down to respect. Triple H claims Booker T does not deserve to be in the same ring with him. Book is going to make the game eat his words. That's right, I said it, sucker!
Your meal planning on Triple H's behalf is all well and good, Saxton, but if Booker T wants... And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew it, Phil.
Well, no one can take away the fact that Triple H is an outstanding competitor. The issue presents itself when the game decides to resort to more violent, underhanded tactics.
Triple H should be applauded for knowing how to turn things up against an opponent. If Booker T's gonna try to survive the Cerebral Assassin, he must connect with heavy offense.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
Oh!
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Axe handle from the middle rope. Precision offense from Triple H.
And it is all about the game.
Had Triple H well scouted.
Booker tipping the scales a bit here.
Elbow to the face will stop you.
Looks like it's gonna take much more here.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
Not long.
The challenger is not in a great place. Yeah, as the Cerebral Assassin found the perfect opening and struck at just the right moment.
Clothesline in the corner.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Now, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy. Back suplex. Side out.
From the top. Diving elbow from me. Are you kidding me?
And Booker T getting worked on right now.
Yeah, Booker needs to rethink his strategy fast. And a stomp to the gut, too. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Range down an elbow retaliation.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Both arms hooked.
The champ will stay champ.
For the win. Two count.
Still in this. The title hangs in the balance.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
And Triple H is now realizing he has a different breed of opponent here tonight. The game is going to have to pull all the stops to close this out. Veteran instincts from Triple H. And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Big forearm. Squaring off right by our announce table. Oh, what a counter.
Thunderous power slam. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Up high.
What?
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Right in the face.
My God.
Don't come over here.
Come on, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
We are witnessing a mind and mental struggle. What is it going to take?
Will it be Booker or the game to put their foot on the gas? Who's going to kick things up to the next level?
Wheels are turning in Booker's head.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Caught with that sharp elbow.
With a lariat.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
What are you waiting for? Get back in there!
You tell him, Saxton. Coming back in the ring.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Knee-shaking spine buster.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Oh, God.
He's setting him up. Oh, no. This is going to be bad.
We're about to see!
What the hell just happened?
This is unbelievable destruction.
We could be moments away from Booker T's doom.
Catches the kick.
There's not a single play.
Booker T!
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Pulling him in for the back break. Ouch. This is not going to be nice. This is going to be nasty.
It's all about winning, no matter what it takes.
But he stays ahead of Triple H. Triple H with the counter.
Boom.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now. Taking away the center of all movement.
Wheels turning. What does the cerebral assassin have in store? Oh, here you go.
Battery applied. Good night.
But champions need to finish the job.
Two. Not only did Triple H pick up the win, he also retained possession of his championship.
Here is your winner, and still, World Heavyweight Champion, The Game.